look who's finally woken up.
I apologize, but that was the best sleep I've had in a very long time. How would you like to come back to my camp and let me cook you breakfast?
Oh, that sounds lovely, but we both know we can't do that.
Yeah, you're probably right. Little John is a bit of a gossip. There it is. There's that elusive but satisfying smile I think about every time I close my eyes.
This makes me wonder why we didn't do this a few decades ago.
Well, I think you were suffering from a bit of heartbreak and a touch of self-loathing. And I was just some drunk in a bar with a tattoo.
Who Tinkerbell said I was destined to be with. I should have listened to that stupid fairy. Things might have turned out differently had I chosen you over, well, instead of evil.
You made mistakes, and now you're making up for them.
Or digging myself in deeper.
I know.
Even if there wasn't a Marion, I'm certain this would end badly.
Are you really that much of a pessimist?
Well, you would be too if you knew everything I did. Have you seen this before?
Yeah.
It's a magical storybook, which we're all written into. There's me, walking away from you at the bar.
Where did this come from?
I don't know. It just appeared when Henry needed it most, full of stories about heroes and villains. Guess which column I'm in.
This book is about the past. Like you said, you're not the evil queen anymore.
Don't tell that to the author, because he seems to have made it a rule that villains don't get happy endings, even if they change, even if they try to be good.
Point him to me. I'd be happy to have more than a conversation.
I wish it were that simple. But I don't know where he is, or who he is, or if it's a he or a she or an it. I've searched everywhere, and I've been failing.
Regina, let me help.
And this cannot happen a second time. You understand?
I know. I agree. But if we don't leave this room, then I think that this still just counts as the first time, don't you?
I got here as fast as I could. What's so important you couldn't say over the phone?
I'll show you in a second, but first, you remember this?
The book you apparently stole from me? Yes, I remember it quite well.
You knew I was a thief when you met me. All right, so tonight I came here looking, trying to find a clue towards that author, towards your happy ending.
In the public library? Robin, my happy ending is not a Stephen King book on tape.
Hang on, but then the strangest thing happened. I found something. Inside the pub.
I don't understand. This isn't what happened. Is this from the book? 23, page 23. Is it missing from the book?
No, it's already there, and it's you leaving me. This goes in the same place. This is the meeting that we never had.
What does it mean?
It means that your fate could have gone many different ways. It means you're not doomed to suffer. There's a bright future for you around every turn, even if you miss one.
Where did you find it? Is there another book? What shelf?
No, it was in my satchel.
What?
Not at first. It wasn't there when I left. It appeared.
Like magic.
It's a sign. And you can take it however you want, but to me, it's showing you possibility. Hope. That's not something that would ever happen to a villain, is it? What is it?
I also want a quarter.